do have to use it too. We meet quite often.
Yeah, I think now so far we meet since we met the first time, the first activity for me, to join get something
Yeah,
I really enjoy every time to meet more people, which, you know, give me more motivation to struggle in my new life, in my new atmosphere here. But the first step I got to know people because of Give Something Back to Berlin. So would you please just give us some idea how the idea started and how you start to make these activities, and you are now one of the best organizations in Berlin to build such bridges for different cultures.
Okay, first of all, thank you very much. I'm very happy to hear that. It's a great honor to have you saying that. So the idea for Give Something Back to Berlin came since I was a newcomer myself to Berlin. I was a very privileged newcomer coming from Sweden, but I still had to come to a new country, to a new city, and I didn't know the language, I didn't know so many people. And I noticed that it was hard sometimes to connect with new people or new projects.
It's challenging in a new atmosphere in such a big city like Berlin.
Yes, absolutely. And so what I wanted to do is to create a meeting point and create a project where different communities and different groups could come together and work together to build bridges between different cultures.
What do you think? What's the difference between the wall and the bridge? Especially now.
Oh, a wall. Well, a bridge, a wall is obviously something that is keeping people apart. So what we are trying to do is to keep people together, or to keep people together where they might not be a natural way to reach out to each other.
I think because you face this challenge, and you came from even European atmosphere, because you came from Sweden, and I think it's really very human touch that when you start this idea, because you realize many of the newcomers came to Berlin, they don't know anybody here, and they have challenges with the language, challenges with the new culture. And now you start to organize with another organization, because I think you will be part of a Refugee Academy program mm-hmm. as well. So today I really enjoy to hear about this project. And what is your future plan?
Oh my God, there's a lot of plans, but first of all, for me it's very important to kind of make this, it works that we're doing in Berlin, but it's very important times. We have Trump in the US, we have a lot of forces all over the world who are trying to divide people and not
to make them together.
So, and we have election in Germany this year, so it's really important to send out the signal that there are a lot of people in Germany who still believe in this and who are working for this, all those ideas, and it's working. It's not only blah 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 talking, it's actually working. And then we have a lot of interest from other countries and cities in the world who also want to try to do something similar, so maybe we do that. We continue working with great projects like yours.
Thank you. And I think it's really such a project in culture, in art, give this gates not only to refugees, also for the newcomers who came from America, from Australia, from Europe. And I think American people are very nice, European people are very nice. Politics has no religion, this is how we normally say, so it has no concept. So regardless, they will build a wall, they don't build a wall, good organization, good people like you will build a bridge over this wall to spread culture and peace in all over the world. And really I enjoyed to meet you again, and thank you very much for this nice day.